What's up, guys? I just wanted to jump on here to just say a huge congratulations to everyone on Social Mind Ireland. The whole last month, everyone was all going online. They had a whole range of interviews with all variety of characters from all over Ireland. And it's amazing that $26,000 have been raised for men's mental health. And all this goes to prostate cancer, to suicide prevention, mental health illness, and really well done to everybody involved. I did the MOVE member, where I ran four miles a day. So that over the whole month, did 120 miles, which was amazing. And in this video, you're just gonna see me running through some of the main landmarks, like Statue of Liberty, Empire State Building, Madison Square Garden right there, Times Square, Central Park, down Fifth Avenue. Just like a little color piece, just just to show it made a great impact on my life. I never thought I could have run 4 miles every day over 120 miles. And it's a great initiative. Congratulations to everybody involved.
Yeah, just like that. Perfect. There's two instructions I need you to follow. When I say red light, I need you to stop. When I say green light, I need you to go.
Red light. Green light.
What's up, guys? It's day 7 of the 4 mile challenge, and just run down here at the West Side Highway. It's definitely getting, I won't say easier, so legs are a bit sore, but onwards and upwards. It's 20 plus days to go.
What's up, guys? It is, What's up, guys? It's Wednesday night here. It's lashing rain, and I am just about to get my 4 miles in. We're 3 miles in, one more to go. And as you can see, it's pretty wet. Okay, better get back to it.
Gone waiting until way past midnight just to catch me up when I come home. You stay up to wait for my headlights shine across.
Whoa.
The window, so you
What's
know.
Up, guys? It's day 20 now. Just another 4 miles of Saturday. Daytime here on 1 o'clock. And gonna go start the day. Really loving these 4 miles. 4 miles a day, it's great. You should try it. Highly recommend it. Just what's up, guys? It's coming to the end of the month here. It is Saturday and I am out in Montauk, and I'm just after running 4 miles. Doing one of my best times. And just a few more days to go. It's been a great wee journey. 4 miles every day, gonna try and keep it up. No reason why not. Now, gotta go shower.